Hello everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Shannon Marie, and for those who are new to my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. And for those who are coming back, welcome back. Anyways guys, stay tuned for the video that I am about to do. Now I need to eat. My stomach is growling up in here. So today's video is going to be a list of 13 things that I believe that people should follow throughout life. So rule number one, not everybody needs to know your business. That's pretty self-explanatory. Anything that happens in life, anything that happens with you, your family, your friends, and your relationship, nobody needs to know. Like, I mean, if you want to tell certain people, that's fine, but not everybody needs to know your business. So I say this only because there's some people out there in life who are plotting against you. There's people who are wishing bad upon your life or wishing bad on your relationship, your family. They see things that you do that they don't like and they're wishing bad on you. So I just think that anything that happens in life, not everybody needs to know. So not everyone needs to know your business. Number two, have fun. Have fun. Don't be miserable. Don't be stuck up. Have a sense of humor. Number three, smile more. Smile more. Yes, definitely. Again, as I said, don't be miserable. Don't be miserable. Four, finish school, whether you're in elementary school, middle school, high school, college, university, whatever you're in, finish. Five, always treat yourself. Treat yourself, whether it's getting a manicure, getting a pedicure, getting a fresh liner for those guys, getting your eyebrows done, getting your makeup done, getting your hair done, going out, buying yourself some ice cream, some clothes, whatever. Six. Number six, don't try to impress people. Again, that is self-explanatory. You don't need to go out of your way to impress nobody, because sometimes when you're trying to impress, they don't care. You're like, what are you doing? Number seven, be independent. Again, be independent, you guys. I only say this because I'm going to use a relationship as an example. Say if a girl and a guy are living together and the guy says, automatically says to the girl, leave my house. You don't want to be the person to say, okay, I'm going to leave your house, but I have nothing. I'm only saying be independent because when that guy tells you to leave his house, you can be like, all right, the next day you have your own place, you already have your car, you're up and you're running. Don't let nobody take you for a fool, okay? Be independent and always have your own. Prepare yourself for the worst. As I said before, be independent. You gotta be up and running and always be alert. All right. Number nine, save your money. You guys got to invest in what is best. Trust me, saving your money will benefit you so much, because there's plenty of people out there who definitely waste their money on, like what I used to do, buy a whole bunch of shoes and food when you guys can be saving all that money to buy a car, to go to school, or to live in your own place. Number 10, travel. Whatever you do, however you do it, travel. 11, don't trust people. And I don't mean don't trust everybody. There's just some people, I guess it determines on whether you feel okay with that person or not, but just don't trust anybody. Self-explanatory. 12, get closer to God or get going to church or something, because a lot of these people nowadays, doing some ungodly stuff. And I'm not gonna act like I'm innocent or anything, but I believe that everybody should get closer to God. And then some people might say, oh, but I don't need to go to church to get closer to God. I can stay at home and pray. Yeah, but there's some things that happen in church that you don't understand yourself, or that you will never understand, or that you will never, like, you know what I mean? Just, I don't know, like, everyone has their own opinion, but this is mine. So, is the last thing on my list, number 13, and that is respect yourself. And this goes out to all females, and I'm only saying that because I've seen too many people go down the wrong path. It's ridiculous. And I know for all those people watching, I know that you guys know a female or anyone else who has come up onto success, and then some other things come up, and then they just go down the wrong path. And I'm saying that because There are many people who are not respecting their bodies, not respecting themselves as females. We are females and we have to rise up. There's other little girls looking at us, looking up to us. So I believe that even me as an older sister, I have to act right, you know, so my sister doesn't try to follow in my footsteps if I'm doing bad things. Rather you, it's better that you guys, I'm not saying you guys as in everyone, but I'm just saying it generally. It's better that a little sister has a bigger sister so she can look up to and be like, okay, yeah, I like what she's doing. I'm going to follow her. She's not doing stupidness. I won't do stupidness myself. But I've seen too many people lose themselves in this world. It's terrible. I see people stripping, escorting, doing a bunch of things for fast money. Didn't your mom tell you to do a resume, hand it in? It's easy. You guys just go to a library, get yourself a library card. It's free. Type up a resume. If you guys need help typing up a resume, ask me or ask someone who you know. There's plenty templates on Google. Why are you guys going to the strip club stripping? Why are you guys escorting, making men treat you like garbage? It's terrible. Respect yourself. People are cutting themselves, doing different things to their bodies. Why? Why? I don't think that girls should allow men to disrespect them in any way, calling them the B word. This world is messed up, and I just believe that everybody should respect themselves. Men, respect the women. Without them, you guys are nobody. So respect yourself. But anyways, guys, this is the end of my video, and I'd like to thank you guys all for watching. Again, for those who are new to my channel, subscribe. The button is down below. Also, there is a notification bell also down below over here somewhere. I want you guys to press that button, because once you guys press that button, you guys will be notified every time I post a new video. So don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. And also, do not forget to share, and I will be back with another video. Bye, you guys.